again the voice called to her. Isaac's soul is still corrupt. He needs to be cut off from all that is evil in this world and confess his sins. I often locked Isaac in his room, away from the evils of the world. One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. You've done as I've asked, but I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you. Yes, Lord, anything, Isaac's mother begged. To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else. Yes, Lord, she replied, grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen.
What is going on, everybody? Back with another Bind of Isaac Heffelbush Plus video. Hold on 1 second. We are back. Sorry about that. Gonna continue a new run. Yes, that's what we're gonna do. Start a new run. 2-game win streak. Let's have a fun run. I'm trying to make this fun. Saturday night, Sunday, 4-5. Isaac, all you need really is some tears, some damage, and you are set. Some key. We need that bomb to spend here, so we could get that chest. To flip it, but see what we did with the hell am I talking about? Boss fight. Okay, here we go. Quick. That'll be 2BXTWZKK. You can write that down or you can take a screenshot. Chance of a double deal, which is tough. Oh, there goes our damn double beam. Bastard. Alright, this is good. I'm gonna get dim bulb. Because not every time we're gonna use the D6. The power of Ivan Bulb right there. Pretty good. Got a little horn. Trickier is to not put out the fires. Because he may spawn into them, sometimes even run into them himself, like you said right there. He will put them out himself if he can with the bombs. I'm gonna take the money. Maybe we get a dime. Oh, we got a nickel. Now the shop is worth looking at. Definitely. Because now we also have some sweet stock here. No poops in here. Nothing in here. There's fires in here. There's nothing in here. We have another. What is this? Oh. And you know what? Hold on. You see what I'm going to do, right? You see what I'm going to do. Despite us losing a lot of health right there. We're also... Bang. Got a key right back. It's kind of hoping for a soul heart. And good luck. See if we're going to get that occasional 20-20 shot. So this worked out quite well. What is this? False steel. Nice. And we got advance on. Not bad so far. Not bad. And key to one. This way, I believe. Strength card is top. Did we get magic much out of this? Thank you. basically is a mini version of Isaac. And a bomb. We don't need to have any keys, hey! Both of these. Hey, I'm thinking. I'm gonna take Mom's knife. Yeah, I know. And we'll take Polly back to you too, because sure.
Tears great. Down.
Perfect timing. Okay, so yeah, this is Mom's knife. What are you gonna do about it? Get that occasional split knife with bookworm. That worked out pretty well. Tinty right here. We get Mr. Boom, which we are not going to take with us, of course, because we want the D6. We are already at the boss. We have no keys. Why not, right? Oh, you're gonna die real quick. And that was a very quick floor. I left that card behind, but that's okay. Bible track is good, but I cannot take that. I'm not going to do that either. And another dead end. Okay. Yep, there goes our devil door. Yep. Two really bad hits there. 18% chance of double deal. Not likely. Sad bombs will take. It's gonna be interesting in the knife. God. We need hearts. We need something to drop. Say it's better be a shot. It is not. Oh, just get up. Let's hope we get some help. Are you kidding me? Alright, there's one. This is fine. Treasure map, not gonna take that. Actually, we are gonna take Champion Bell. Yep. Nothing there. Belly button. Those freaking the Bible tracks. Oops. Didn't mean to go here. That's okay. Aren't you?
Yep, you are.
I think it's here. Yeah. Oh, excuse me. This is still not a one run. We'll do this section here. Just do this. Yeah, a genius idea. Shielded Tears is actually quite alright. I wonder if it works with the knife though. Good question. There's one right there. I just walk right by. That's a double tinty. I've never seen. That's the first time I've ever seen a double tinty. We need another bomb. And I don't get that. Okay. I want that double tinty. hell are you doing?
Oh, trust me, I know exactly what I'm doing here. First time I've ever seen a double tinsy. Probably survive, but I mean, there's no way I'm gonna risk it. At this point. Come on. If you could stop doing that, that'd be awesome. Coming to an end now. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Oh, hey, there it is. It wouldn't be a stream without the sirens of downtown Albany. Here it comes. It is our local police department. Oh, he's stopping at the light. Here he comes. There he goes. Oh, nope, it's an ambulance. There they go. It would not be a stream. Could you imagine if I had to stop recording and start all over every single time we had, like, an ambulance or a cop running by here? I mean, I don't live in a bad, truly bad neighborhood. It's not the best, but you know, just live in a pretty busy stretch of road in the capital of New York State. Downtown crime-free Albany. I remember where I heard that. I heard that a long time ago. I thought it was hilarious. We got a big in here. Hey, boy. Come on. Those things are right up there. Some of the worst enemies in the entire game. This should be... I'm gonna pass, though. Well, you got dad and own legs. Now you're daddy dead legs. You're gonna take torn for you. Yeah, we get daddy campus. Alright, well, that's what we get, son. Oh, shit. Should've taken him up a call. and lost, la di da.
You know what?
Yeah. Get out of here. Necromant has appeared to me.
Two bombs.
Now we have four bombs. Instead of none. Remember, we have a Terra Cloth as well. Oh, hey, you should not be doing that. Yeah, I'm curious about the card. Judgment card.
Judgment.
That's a bomb judgment. Oh, wow. Getting different yet. But we know that we gotta be careful. Okay. There we go. That was good. Alright, so where the hell did we go? This way? We came this way. Things become different when we start saying the word different. I wish I knew where I got that from. I don't remember. We have enough keys. What? We gotta be able to open all these. We're out of keys. That's a very fun room. That is the epitome of a vault. Holy cow. I'm gonna yeet out of here. Thank you very much for that shot. Double wheel fortune. Yeah. That's going to be four items if we get to the chest. No keys, which really sucks right now. There goes our chances of getting keys, but that's okay. Continue on. Thank you. Remember when we were different? Oh, God. No, get me out of here. Thank you. Of course, it's better. Didn't have it any other way. We are not doing this room. Absolutely not. Oh, my God. What is with these dead ends? No way we came in that room. Get me out of here, please. Shielded series does not work. Get this over with. Finish up this room. We know holy shot doesn't work, but shot is pretty damn good. Does it turn to six? It does turn to six. Oh my. Did you see that? We're gonna go back to that previous room. I just saw something. Right here. Right there, the little eyes. Huh. That's cool. I've never seen that. Oh my goodness, okay. Oh, this room is fucking disaster. It's 60 of these things in here. Not gonna go back and flip those other two items. We're in trouble. Thank you for the soul heart. My goodness, we need that. That was tough. All right, enjoy the ending credits. Be right back. Alright, well that's going to be it for me for tonight, guys. You can be found on Twitch, Twitter, and YouTube. Thumbs up the videos. Thank you for stopping by, and I'll see you all next time.